Anybody in here who just feeling like they need to go for theirs, go for it. Don't let nobody stop you.
Like we always do with this time, go for mine.
Go for yours is all about creating your opportunity, not waiting for anyone to give you a chance. It also focuses on using your talents and your beliefs in order to go after what you want now. The stories outlined in the book tell stories about people who didn't wait until they grew up, or some of them may have been in their early 20s, but they were able to use the obstacles and their experiences as a reason to go after what it is that they wanted the most. Go For Yours is filled with various stories of young people like Jerome Boykin, who lost everything in Hurricane Katrina, started his own parking lot cleaning business, and today he's a millionaire from that. It provides examples, tangible examples, of young people who were brave enough to follow their dreams, who were brave enough to reach for the stars, telling yourself yes when people are telling you no. That's what Go For Yours is about.
It's important for people to go for their dreams because we were all instilled with gifts and talents.
I saw that she had the tenacity and the drive to actually go for hers.
I read that book because it motivates me. The book is filled with success stories from Kanye West to D-Rose. I mean, you name them, they're in there.
Go For Yours gives students stories that they can actually relate to. So there's plenty of stories about people that they may see in the media, they may hear about on a regular basis, but they really don't know what it took for them to get to where they are. So it highlights different lessons in a way that they can relate to. And because they can relate to those people, the student is able to really attach themselves to the message and really become motivated and understand what it is that they want to do. I would have never thought that I would share my Go For Yours message to different students in the classroom who are actually using the text as a tool to learn about leadership.
Life is what you make it. I'm trying to make it far. And you believe it, work hard, achieve it, and support in yourself, invest in your own dreams.